Team India fast bowler Mohammad Shami's estranged wife Hasin Jahan has joined Congress Party. The former model and cheerleader joined the National Party in presence of Mumbai Congress Committee President Sanjay Nirupam earlier today. Earlier this year, Jahan had accused her husband of domestic violence and multiple extramarital affairs.